charge it last night. It's 83%. It's 9:30 in the morning. It's Saturday. What's today? April 15th. And we're on our way to Somerville. The back is loaded. Baby girl's right here. We took off like at 8 from the house. And Bert's driving. And Lias is in the front seat. Are you playing with your book? Are you playing with your book?
Progression. First pit stop of the day. Oh, second, actually. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at it, look at it, look at it. I don't know what you're saying. Flowers, they wanted to go.
It's real cloudy. We all gotta pee. It is 11:23. And both of us fell asleep. Yay. We woke up just in time. Her eyes.
These things taste like...
Let's go peeps. Let's go peeps.
The best RV park right here.
What qualifies it as the best?
Because it's right next to the Buc-ee's. Duh.
You cannot go on a road trip and not stop at Buc-ee's. You gotta stop at Buc-ee's.
Dude, why are you shaking it so much?
Dude, check your face.
My dad beat me. Well, they got a Slurpee.
Buc-ee's. So yeah, we're here, Buc-ee's.
219
with Laredo.
Hey,
yeah. Actually, Laredo is 225. Let's see.
You know he's in like, you ever seen Rick and Morty?
Oh, no. I just squished the shit out of my concha.
Or,
where's that little?
It's not Rick and Morty. It's every time, yeah,
when you're not around. When you catch the train. Oh, it's done. On the road again.
I was remembering about a keel.
There's another damn Bucky's right there. We're an hour away. No, I didn't.
My mom's like, you better not stop at the Bucky's again.
And this little sleepyhead woke up. She's been putting the bingy in her mouth all by herself.
Like a big one, girl.
She's just smarty pants. Smarty pants. What? Put it in your mouth, mommy.
What?
Almost. There you go.
To live.
That's my 3-month-old, you guys. I got a smart one. Good job, baby girls. Good job.
Funny one. You're stupid. What's 9 times 10? 91?
Both. All messed up already. Yeah. Yes. It's all messed up. So we are about 20 minutes away, right? Like 20 to 25 minutes away. We're gonna go check into the rooms and then we're gonna go to Walmart because I have to go buy some sunscreen for these little girls. And then I think we're gonna go find the lake. Here we go.
Knock you out. 20 something. Oh. I know which one it was.
Are you recording?
Yeah. I think I just hooked your vagina. Hello.
Hey, Dad. It's my first vacation. It's my first vacation.
Ah. 210.
We got the Sons of Anarchy.
210. What does it say?
215.
215.
We're on the second floor and you guys can't see nothing.
Okay, tell them I'm on a poop and I'll be down.
It's a pretty nice room. Got this little desk where we can edit our TV. Baby girls, her bed and her bathtub. Our bed that's supposed to be a king size, but I mean ours at home looks way bigger. Whatever. This weird thing. A microwave, refrigerator. And your little marble thing, a safe. I see you, little girls. Are you excited? You excited? Yeah.
We're on our way to the lake. Everybody else is following behind.
We never actually said who was with us.
Just my mom and my dad and my tia. And her family. This is like a cool little town with a bunch of trees and stuff. And we're heading that way. Somerville Lake. There it is, folks. Here it is. It's a really, really big lake. It's almost like an ocean.
No, there isn't.
$2 to get into the lake. It's so pretty. It's a nice day too. Jeep though.
Huh?
I want a Jeep like that one.
Did that do what we're doing with Charizito?
No.
Look at this house, it's so pretty.
It looks like the movies.
I know.
Like, I picture they have like cool, like, Halloween's here.
Oh, this is a pretty house. And the driveway is all the way in the back.
Ha ha ha.